But no, I think the standard thing is what everyone says internationally, and which we have also learned. I think this is almost a company line now for everyone in esports, that esports only a marketing vehicle. For what? No one knows, everyone's figuring out.
Yeah.
So, like, you know, these three have their strong footprints in PC. We have never entered PC gaming. And, you know, for me, I have a very business by the book ka meha kaam. I have always said ki bhai, ab main life ke us phase mein nahi hoon jahan mujhe risk lena hai. What I feel right now, that the PC esports scene in India stands on a very brittle podium right now. You know, matlab, unless it's for the players to change it, no Rohit or Yash or Rushi can change that. Until the point that they realize ki they grinded for years, they grinded more than our BGMI, PUBG, Mobile, XYZ players did. They have been better. Matlab, we have looked up to them. At least me, I have looked up to a lot of them. If I look at it, if the most decorated esports PC player of India right now, if it's Rossi, and if I look at if I'm able to monetize Rossi, and if I look at the, not talking about Rossi, if I look at the ask of a PC player, of a very good PC player in India, and I try to see how I manage it, how I'm able to balance it out with a way I can monetize him, wo match nahi hoga.
There's no comparison.
When we were talking about inflated salaries, I think PC esports is the most unsustainable salaries right now. And it's for the players to figure out ki do cheez hai, ya aap khud ko sustain karo agle 5 saal, ya you will run out of jobs in the next 1 year.
Yeah.
Because we are seeing what's happening with Valorant's off season. There is no off season. So who wins except Rushi and except for the teams that played in VCL? I think you guys won it. You guys of course.
Yeah.
Matlab kisi ko kuch nahi mila yaar.
Exactly.
To aap ek saal salary deke kya karoge? We are the key stakeholders. Hum log denge. Humne ban mein bhi apne players ko support kiya hai when the game got banned. Hum PC players ko bhi support karenge. But the ask should be very much looking at the esports industry, PC esports industry in India right now. Yaar, 2 saal mein boom aa gaya, maybe if CS2 comes and it blows up, le lo na aapko jo lena hai. But the point right now for me not to enter is a very simple reason. I don't see ki skill ka problem hai. Yaar, aayenge, owners interest lenge, management achhi hogi. I still believe ki bahut acche acche players hai jo India mein grind kar sakte hai. So I strongly believe that PC esports can reach a position in India that it is stable. I won't say it will have a hyper growth, but उसके लिए पहले प्लेयर्स को चेंज होना होगा. मतलब एक पॉइंट आएगा व्हेन आई बिलीव दैट द डोमेस्टिक टीम्स वुड स्टॉप सपोर्टिंग, एंड आई मीन लाइक ओजी ऑलरेडी हैज अ ग्लोबल लाइनअप. लाइक आपकी लाइनअप इज बाहर की ना?
नो, लाइक
इंपोर्ट्स एंड
मिक्स. या इंपोर्ट्स एंड
देन ईजी कंप्लीटली वेंट टू, तो सब लोग किए ना. मतलब हां, एंड देन वीएलटी डिसबैंडेड देयर रोस्टर, एनटीटी डज नॉट हैव अ वैलिडेंट रोस्टर, जी वेंट टू दिस, आरएनटी ने भी कुछ कुछ किया बट रोहित भाई अनफॉर्चूनेट राइट. एंड पीसी स्पोर्ट्स लैक्स दैट ग्रास रूट लेवल टैलेंट. मतलब हम लोग को टैलेंट हंट नहीं कर सकते.
आई कंप्लीटली आई
इफ यू आस्क मी टॉप 10 पीपल पीसी में, अगर उन लोग टॉप 10 नहीं भी होंगे ना, मेरे पास 10 नाम फिक्स्ड है. वो होंगे जो उस टाइम में जी और एनटीटी खेलती थी ना 2017-18 में ईएसएल में, उसके ही प्लेयर्स होंगे जो इन एंड आउट हुए, एंड आज भी उन लोग ही रेलेवेंट है. It's because there is no grassroots.
10 साल से वही चल रहा
है. मतलब it hasn't changed. There are no new talent coming up.